Hey guys, we're back with more Dark Souls. When we left off, we killed the Fire Keepers. So I hope my mic isn't too quiet. I'm recording with OBS for a change. And I honestly hope that it's better than the default Elgato streaming software. Oh, he comes back. Man, I don't like this because we couldn't get our campfire last time. If we die, we are legally not held accountable. Due to lack of campfire. Ooh, that was close. Is there any way for me to permanently kill these or? Wait, is it permanently done? Alright, good. Now we can hopefully deal with this guy. Ah, what the hell? Come on. Shit. That asshole over there. Oh, great. There's more of them. I need to find a campfire and then I will 100% return to this area. Ah, shit. Did we just. No way we just went in a circle. Ah! Oh my god! Get out of here. Ah. All right. Oh my god. You're fucking kidding me. Had to reply to a text. Sorry. You know what? Maybe this is different. Maybe we can use the bonfire this time. Son of a bitch, get off of me. We're about to find out. Yes. Finally. I have the power. Now we can hopefully actually clear out this area. So do these guys just respawn infinitely? Huh? Looks like that might be the case. Let's kill this guy. This guy needs to die. Oh. It's just, it's really not my day, is it? First to the stupid trap, then I lose my souls, and then I fall off this goddamn bridge and die. Well. Oh, hey, look, a path. Get out of here. I said, get out of here. Give me sacred passage. Wait, is this just a shortcut to down here? I wonder if we can kill that ball thing. I'm not gonna try, but I wonder. Look, a button. Ah! Yes, follow me, brethren. Oh, God. Wait, did that thing even have a name? I didn't check. Oh, hey, a bonfire. I knew I saw this one through the cages. Unfortunately, we lost all of our souls, and now we can't use them. Ah! Wow, that did a lot of damage. So, for anyone watching, do you guys have a game you guys want to watch me play? A lot of games, not too many, but it's quite a lot. Fuck this guy. Oh no. No, the wall. Well, already just like, I don't even know how many minutes in and we've already died about, let's see, 3 times. It's probably a new record. No, actually, episode 1, we died about 4 times. I don't know what made me think that was a good idea, but we died 4 times in episode 1. Oh, that's a big rat. Really, get out of here. Oh, what the hell is that? It's like a slug. Just a lot more disgusting. I don't like these skeletons with wheels. Look at them. They're gonna. Oh my god! It's not even worth killing these things. They're just too tanky. He's rolling. These skeletons sure do know how to roll. Oh. Break his wheels and he'll never roll again. I don't like this. This is a trap. Ah! There's another one right above us. Yep, there it is. They think these things suck. Like, they're too tanky and they don't give you shit. Oh, there's so many of them. These guys are immune to frostbite because they've got no bone. I mean, they got no skin. Yeah, fuck this guy. What? Give me my item. Good. Man. Oh shit. Oh, wait. Have I been here before? Man, these enemies suck. Wait, what? Oh, a secret passage. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like and kindly leave a comment down below. Make sure you subscribe. See ya.